assuming that that is a grain train, but not entirely sure. I'll be sure to include it in the title of the video as far as the description box. But there you go. I do want to apologize about the focusing problems at the very beginning. It's probably because of the cold weather that's interfering with the sensor. But anyways, thank you all for watching.